So, guys, today it's going to be all about the piezoelectric transducer. So, get ready and let's dive straight into it because this is only going to get more interesting. You may be hearing the word piezo for the first time, but in fact, it is a tool we use in our day-to-day life. This device converts mechanical stress or vibration, pressure, or force of any kind into electrical energy. Sounds interesting, right? But it could only get more interesting if we dive deeper into the working principle of this device and unravel the power embedded within it. Are they so hard to get? No. You can get them in electric lighters, like this one. Did you see that? I must commend the makers of this lighter. They put a lot of work into it. Now, to the real deal. Let's open this up. Sitting at the top is the piezoelectric transducer. It is responsible for igniting the gas from the high voltage electricity produced at its spark gap. The voltage is estimated to be around 3000 volts in form of AC. To convert to DC, we need a voltage regulator. Stay tuned till the end of this video as I will be measuring its voltage with my multimeter. Inside this lies a great treasure, PZT, yes, lead zirconate titanate. And in it, trapped a huge amount of energy. Just like quartz stone, when subjected to a compression force, internal dipoles align, resulting in the polarization of the material, and in turn produces electric field, producing an electric voltage. The current is tapped by two electrodes connected to the opposite sides of the lead zirconate titanate. We shall connect this to the multimeter and see how much voltage it produces. But before then, let's see what happens at the spark gap. Now we measure the voltage. It is too high for the multimeter range. To see if we can get a measurement within the range of the multimeter, we alter the design a little bit to reduce impact. Just before we continue, guys, please support this channel by subscribing, like, and share so we can be able to make more educative videos of better quality. Also, subscription is free of charge. Thanks, and God bless you. So, here we have been able to reduce the voltage to a measurable quantity. Please don't forget to subscribe.